Today, me and my dog are gonna head out to Torbay. As you can see, he's anxiously waiting, aren't ya?
Yeah, we'll get going.
It's not too far of a walk, I don't believe. Maybe a couple hours. It's gonna take my time. Have a coffee. That's about it. This is a nice little wooded trail. Good spot to try my hammock out. There's definitely better, I should say worse ways to spend the day than out here. Beautiful day, don't you think, Rex?
Yes, it's a beautiful day.
Got my coffee going. The wood's a little bit damp, so she's smoking a bit. But she's still burning pretty good. Nice little stove. Rex had his feed, he had his water and his food while I was setting up my coffee. I think he's bored. He doesn't like the sound of the waves crashing off the cliffs. It makes him a bit nervous. It's kind of hard to get some decent footage today. This guy is a little restless, aren't you? A little nervous. I can feel him trembling there. We'll be done soon. Yeah, buddy. All right, let's check on this. There we go. How's that looking? And see how nice it burns to the twigs, it pretty much disintegrates them. Taste test. Always good. A little bit of a shiver going. He's pretty alert. All packed up. Leave no trace. No mess, no garbage. No evidence. What do you think, Rex? Ready to go? Let's go. Back to Middle Cove Beach. Time to head her home. I think he's a little stressed over the sounds of the waves. Hey, Rex. Don't like the waves? Goodbye, waves.
The crashing waves. Sing to me. My soul stops that kitchen floor. Such thunderous melodies, soothing voices, boisterous roar. For that I am grateful. Thank you.